Let's check the plot, the black line. Let's focus on that first. So this is the black line. This is the tight oil sensitivity analysis number 12. Okay. I can change to another ID, all right? Let's go to the first one. And then the polynomial regression for the ID1. This is the first method using the polynomial and using RBF neural network. It matches perfectly, all right? And polynomial regression, but using what if scenario, it matches the polynomial regression, and RBF neural network, what if scenario, it matches the RBF neural network. But what about the field history? This one. So let's go to, you know, yeah, you can change it manually like this. Okay, and plots on horizontal. We can get this one for the cumulative gas, cumulative oil, and cumulative, I mean, gas oil ratio. And yeah, you can also check it. This one, vertical two. Okay, so you can, yeah, you can check one by one the your experiment. Now, let's check the experiment. Yeah. So like this. All right. Yeah, you can do it. You can check one by one to know which parameter will give you the closest prediction to the field history. But actually, that's a subject for history matching. But doing this CMOS analysis, it's not necessarily about history matching. Okay, it's actually about sensitive analysis. All right. Which parameter and which combination that will give you the highest cumulative oil production. And you can do that using polynomial regression. You can also do that using neural network, and then you compare the result from polynomial regression and the neural network. Also with this what if scenario, right? Okay, and by the way, for the what if scenario, you can adjust like this one to get, yeah, if you are doing the history matching, you can adjust this one in such a way that you can match the prediction with the history data. Okay. Porosity. Yeah, but basically you create another experiment, right? Like this. Okay. So, oh, I think it's good. Yeah, it's good. So actually I almost match the experiment with the history, field history data. But again, let's focus on that on another video, another series. By the way, we have completed our sensitivity analysis using CMOS. So if you follow me from the beginning, you right now maybe already understand the powerfulness or the power of this software, right? It helps us to do sensitivity analysis. It helps us to do the data analysis and to compare it with the simulation. And again, what you actually want to get from this exercise is actually the proxy analysis, the result in terms of the equation and the visualization of how important is this parameter and how important is the combination of those parameters. All right, so I think we can call it a day. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope this video is useful. Thank you so much for watching again, and see you again in the next CMG or CMG CMOS videos. Thank you.